My name is Laura Rodriguez. I come from Cali, Colombia, the capital of the salsa. And I am doing a Master's of Law at Victoria University. By the time I was applying for my master's in various universities, I realized that Victoria University has been ranked really top regarding law school. It's one of the best. In New Zealand as a country, attract me. You guys have a good environment to study, really safe and really affordable as well. You can find everything, activities to do, different cultures. So Wellington is still happening right now. I can just go to the office of my lecturer, and she can be really busy or everything, but she will make a space for me. When I came here, I used to address people like, oh, doctor, if they have like a PhD, oh, Dr. Morham. She was like, Tommy Nicole. I was like, okay, that's amazing. And you feel like working with a colleague towards a goal. You guys have amazing coffee. May with Colombian beans, of course, but you have a good coffee. I have found that people here is keen to dance and to explore my culture, Latin culture. They become your acquaintances and you're like, hey, how are you? Let's dance. People know your name and everything. You just dance a lot. That's so good. It is really important to be in contact with your roots in your culture when you are really far away from your home. So definitely, you need to come here.